Yeah, you have a safe kitty pudding right now.